All right, in the first video, we talked about what the average American, or 80%, 85%+ of people out there, what their blood looks like and how their blood is actually impacting their life and the fact that it's very acidic. And so in this particular video, we're going to show you what happens relative to alkalinizing the body with proper nutrition. In the last video, we talked about learning about how to address your issue with some of our virtual content. Now we're going to talk about the free product and how it can actually help perform the alkalinizing effect that you're going to see here. So in about 24 to 36 hours after beginning to take highly rich pH foods like we have with the free product, you're going to begin to see here that the cells have begun to separate, meaning that the blood is becoming more alkaline almost immediately, and it's transporting oxygen better. That's why they feel better right away. I mean, they're oxygenating better immediately, and the bacteria floating in the background, they're still there, but it's better. This white blood cell in the center is moving now where it wasn't originally. It was almost at a dead standstill, and it's actually moving up and becoming wider, in fact. And that's good, because this white blood cell is starting to wake up now based on the alkalinizing of the blood, and it's supposed to move across the blood, eat bacteria, eat the cholesterol pieces, and recognize what's supposed to be there or not supposed to be there, and then kind of have a good time, of course, because it's just like us. That white blood cell is the center, is at the center. It's kind of still a little bit like a jellyfish in many, many ways, but this thing's got feet, it's got ears, it's got eyes. He eats, he can go to the bathroom, he can talk, it transports memory throughout the other cells. He knows if he saw something 3 years ago, and he can impart that memory, as I mentioned, to other cells. But it's got to happen with an alkalinizing diet. The diets that we have now cannot clean the blood as effectively to create the oxygen levels to enhance and help you feel better. And that's for folks 8 and up. And so here we are after 5 days, and there's no bacteria in the background, almost none now. And the red blood cells are still a little pale in the center, even though they're separate from each other. But this is a major improvement right away, 24, 36 hours. They're still not dark enough, and that means they don't have enough hemoglobin. They're pale, therefore they're somewhat anemic, and that's why people are still a little bit tired, but they're got a little more energy. And so this person's is still struggling a little bit. And see those two shiny things in the upper left-hand corner? Those are uric acid crystals, hence the name uric acid. And these are acid crystals this person has in their blood, and that's what creates gout. And so let's go ahead and shift to the final video, where we show you how, in taking the free product that you have access to with the information product, that how you can actually begin to position your blood to where your body now can heal itself and take total control, and to get you into a better situation with your acid reflux to help you combat diabetes, watch those numbers go down, to help you control and get potentially move into your body, helping you in the high blood pressure situation, helping you manage that weight, the superfoods that are inside this product that you have access to can help create athletic recovery, and it can create an environment to where you're going to just feel 100% better. Go to the last and final video, and I would encourage you to see the end result of about 8 to 10 days consecutively utilizing the product that you have access to.